world faces huge challenges. We need to reduce our carbon dioxide emissions and become more energy efficient. District heating has a key role to play in making our cities more sustainable. By using a centralized heat source, we've been able to reduce emissions of carbon dioxide and other airborne pollutants. The first generation district heating systems entered service at the end of the 19th century. Back then, steam was used, with temperatures reaching up to 180 degrees Celsius. As the systems have been improved and become more efficient, we've steadily been able to reduce operating temperatures, and today hot water is used instead. And now it's time to take the next step. The next generation of district heating and cooling offers a range of new opportunities. Circulation and reuse of energy reduces the need for new power and energy production. Digitalization and optimization ensure more efficient energy use and real benefits in terms of waste heat, which can now be reused with the help of thermal networks. Lower operating temperatures make it possible to make use of waste heat from multiple sources and opens up opportunities to produce more electricity in cogeneration plants. This frees up power throughout the system and provides more heat to district heating networks. With lower system temperatures, thermal networks and accumulation, we can also take advantage of volatility on the electricity market. When green electricity is cheap, we can produce more heat that can be stored for use when the supply of renewable electricity is limited. In this way, the next generation district heating functions as a highly efficient electric battery. An important component of the new system is the collector, the new third pipe in the district heating network. The collector makes it possible to transfer energy between different customers. Properties with excess heat can share it with properties that need it. This optimizes energy use throughout the system. With the help of the collector and digitalization, we can control the energy flow and ensure that energy is used where it's needed most. All of this creates considerable benefits for society. We increase energy efficiency and optimize energy use for both households and businesses. By reusing low-value energy, we reduce climate impact and save natural resources. And our cities become more sustainable, while we help create better living environments. The next generation district heating and cooling is set to make a crucial contribution to achieving our climate goals and helping to create a more sustainable future. If you'd like to know more, visit our website at stockholmexergi.se.